Back here in Cuddy Arena for part two of our position previews here in 2014 for Wingate Volleyball, defending champions. Again, building to their first weekend down in Newberry. They'll start the 2014 home portion of their schedule on September 9th here in Cuddy Arena. Joining us again for part two is Wingate assistant coach Abbi Hayes. Coach, again, preseason getting closer and closer now to that opening weekend. A lot of work to be done. You'll continue to build, obviously, during the season as well. But, you know, we're in defensive mind today. So, you know, how's that been going so far for them?
It's been exciting. Defense is my favorite part of the game. I love the concept of really frustrating our opponent's hitters and kind of getting in their heads. And I think that our players are really getting into that. It's all about effort. It's about your attitude of how we're going to stop the attacker. And I think that they're really buying into it and they're getting after it. And I think they're frustrating our own attackers because we're getting so many balls up. So it's an exciting thing to be a part of. It's definitely a competitive gym.
Well, we got to start with the defensive specialist, libero. We got to start with Stephanie Tassoni, senior from Chicago. She's been the libero the last 2 years. Wingate's won a pair of region titles. Preseason all-conference this year. Well-deserved for Steph. You know, this is a young group. If you just focus on defensive specialists, how much of her role in preseason has been just as much about leadership and, you know, vocally as it has been physically on the floor?
Oh, I would say it's been a huge emphasis on her leadership. Steph is, every day, I think if we asked our players who's the hardest worker, they would have her name at least at the top or the top two of their list. She really leads by example. And like I said before, that's what so much of being a libero and being a defensive player is about, is hard work. And, you know, that's never really something that we have to worry about with her. She's really set the standard for what we look for. And then, you know, she knows what to expect. We can trust her in matches, that she's been there before. And I think that those things combined, you know, are really helping her into her senior year, having a good campaign and being a captain for our team, kind of anchoring the defensive side of Wingate Volleyball.
Before we jump into that talented freshman class of defensive specialists, you know, when you play that 5-1, you're getting some players that go all the way around, some hitters that you guys are expecting to go out there and dig some balls and play great defense. How do you work on those aspects for them when you're out asking them to go out there and get some kills as well a lot of times in practice?
You know, it's part of the game. I think a lot of players, they really want to be that sixth rotation person. They want to have the opportunity. It takes a special person to do it and do it well. So we ask them to go out there and think that our first contact is the most important one. That's what's going to allow you to be a hitter. So it's going to allow our team to point score. So we ask them to put just as much emphasis on it as they would attacking. And obviously, strategically in practice, we think about how we can make the most of both. But it's been great. It's been great with Coach Collier to have both of us, you know, me kind of getting some defensive reps, him really honing down our offense. So it's been nice this preseason for both of us to split up the workload and get the most out of the girls.
Let's talk about some of those talented freshmen. We'll start first with Corey Adams, you know, a North Carolina native. Did a little bit of hitting in high school, some setting, defense obviously, working her way around the rotation. So she's a player that can kind of plug in anywhere spot, very versatile. You know, what do you see in her so far in this preseason? And, you know, a player that thought maybe needed a year to get ready, and that might not be the case.
I would say the coolest thing about Corey is whatever we need, she's willing to go do it. And that's a big thing, and I think it's a lot to ask of a freshman, but she's already proven that she'll take any challenge and take it head on. She really surprised us initially with her ability to control the ball on the first contact. She's just got a knack for the angles of the game. And right away, we just kind of said, you know, we got to find a way to get her on the floor. And all the girls that are returning have taken to her and taken to what she can do for us. So I think it's exciting. It's exciting for her family. Her sister's on the softball team. We've kind of got this Adams thing going at Wingate. And I think it's really cool to have a kid like that come in, surprise us, and have this opportunity.
Well, other defensive specialists in that freshman class, the talented, you know, Coach Collier talking about some teams in the past where, you know, he felt like he had a true defensive specialist on the team. Haven't really had that last couple of years. Been, you know, hitters been playing all the way around. Rachel Truslow and Stephanie Nell, you know, you call her Nellie and Rach, you know, two players that can be ready to jump in. If you get to a point, maybe go 6-2 one game, or you need to get a back row hitter out of there, I mean, you feel great with what they can bring for you.
Our level of competitiveness has really been raised because we're just digging more balls in practice. They both have the ability to play a couple different positions back row, which is great because we need the versatility. And I expect for them to get a lot of playing time. Nell has really separated herself as a leader within the freshman class. She's really a nurturer and a really hard worker. And Lo, man, she's come on so strong with her improvements already. She really finds the hitter's line and can get a lot of balls up. And it's been great for us to see that kind of defense every day for our offense to get better.
The hitters get all the fun and the shine because everybody loves a big kill, and you know, some blocks as well are a lot of fun for the fans. But you know, Wingate has smart volleyball fans. They understand how big a defense can be, how big a dig can be in a pivotal moment. You know, you kept saying it starts from that back row. I mean, is it almost underestimated how pivotal that back line could be, how pivotal an excellent defensive specialist can be on a team?
Maybe for the fans, it's easy to look past them because a lot of times they make it look easy.
Yeah.
But it can be hard. You know, the hitter is doing everything they can to get a kill, and you have to step in there and make a dig. We talk all the time about making inspirational plays to get our team going, and that is starting with the first contact. I think it's incredibly important. It's how we're gonna point score. It's how we're going, you know, when we're serving, our defense is what's gonna get us those extra points so we can build a lead, you know, we can go up two on an opponent, and it's an exciting part of the game. It's my favorite part of the game. And I think that we really have a crew together that's going to be really fun to watch if we're paying attention to the defense.
Well, Coach, we're really looking forward to the season, getting you guys back home here shortly. Enjoy the rest of preseason, and best of luck the opening weekend.
Thank you.
All right, that's Abbi Hayes, Wingate Volleyball Assistant Coach, joining us here for Part 2, Defensive Specialists and Liberos. We'll be back for Part 3 with Coach Collier. So talk Wingate Setters.